Do you love me, Matthew?
I do.
Honestly.